May God bless it to the work in the image of Christ, both in us and through us.